That's the second biggest monkey head I've ever seen.